Introduction to Algorithm of Addition.
Hello children, I am a parrot. You are welcome to join me in this video. Let me tell you what you will learn in this video. How single digit numbers are added in an organized way. And about the symbol which you use to add numbers. Today is Diwali. Come, let's see what is Chotu doing.
Oh Chotu, how many laddus will you eat? Come here and help me in making laddus.
Look mother, I have made one laddu. Please give me a plate to keep laddus in. Now let me keep this laddu in this plate.
Chotu made one more laddu and kept it in the plate. So children, did you see what round laddus Chotu is making? Now let's see how many laddus Chotu has made. To begin with, Chotu made one laddu and then he made one more laddu. So it comes to two laddus.
Here Chotu, take this laddu and keep this also in your plate.
Come children, let's see how many laddus are there in Chotu's plate. Earlier Chotu's plate had two laddus and then his mother gave him one more laddu.
Oh yes, adding one laddu to two laddus makes it three laddus.
This means the plate now has three laddus.
Very good children, you counted the laddus correctly.
It is festival season. Many guests are expected to come to Chotu's house. His grandmother and grandfather reached before everyone else.
Hello grandmother, hello grandfather.
Chotu's grandfather gave him two toffees.
After some time, some of Chotu's friends also arrived.
Chotu's friends also brought some toffees for Chotu. They gave Chotu five toffees. So can you tell me, how many toffees did Chotu get in total?
Come, let's see.
Chotu's grandfather gave him two toffees. And his friends gave him five toffees. Two toffees and then five more toffees. Come children, let's count and see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This means Chotu now has 7 toffees with him. Children, do you know what symbol is this?
Yes, this is a symbol of addition.
Children, we can write it in one more way. This means when we added 5 toffees to 2 toffees, then we got 7 toffees. You also got the same answer, right? Excellent! So children, that's all for today. In this video, we learned how single digit numbers are added in an organized way and about the symbol which is used to add numbers. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples of adding single digit numbers. Until then, goodbye children!